Be ready to make the most of this video, where we'll explain how to create a speaking animated avatar using three free artificial intelligence tools: Leonardo AI, Adobe Firefly, and HeyGen. Many big YouTube channels like 10x Income, Digital Income Project, and AI Century use such animated avatars, and the common thing among them is that they thrive quickly, gaining thousands of views and subscriptions. In my opinion, any faceless YouTube channel is missing out on a valuable asset. Without further ado, let's move on to implementing the method. Step 1, we're gonna to create a character to turn it into a speaking animated avatar using Leonardo AI. First, pause the video to see the prompt we used in this video. Let's go to the Leonardo.ai website. Click on Create Image. From the A Number of Images menu, choose 4, and from Advanced Controls, set the image ratio to 16:9. Note, use 16:9 for YouTube and 9:16 for Instagram Reels. In the text box, write a description of the character you want, and please write it accurately for the best results. Under A Style, choose Pastel Anime, then Dynamic, and enable the Add Negative Prompt option. You can use the same words we used in this video. Then click on Create. In just a few seconds, it will generate 4 images for us, and in my opinion, they are among the best results I wanted. But wait a moment, getting these results requires experimentation and patience because sometimes it may take from a few minutes to hours to get the full results, so don't worry. In this example, we will choose this image. Zoom in to see the features clearly, and when you are completely satisfied with it, click on a download to get it on our computer. Step 2. After obtaining a clear personal image, we will now work on adding and modifying background elements using the Adobe Firefly website. The website offers many services, including text-to-image, generative fill, text effects, text-to-vector graphic, text-to-template, and generative recolor. However, all we are interested in after registering an account on the website is generative fill. Click on Generate, then a Upload Image, to upload the previously obtained personal image. Select the image, and click Open. On this website, you can add anything using Insert, remove anything using Remove, and keep important elements using Pan. Firstly, let's try the Remove option, which allows us to delete anything by simply erasing it from the image. In our case, we will remove the laptop and the wardrobe behind the character. After finishing, click on Remove and wait a few seconds. The website will generate 3 options for you to choose the best one, then click Keep or Create More Images by clicking More. Similarly, from the Insert option, we erase part of the image and write a clock in the description box, then click Generate. After a few moments, 3 options will appear for us to choose the best one, or click More if the options are not satisfactory. Afterward, choose the best one and then click Keep. Frankly, if this service existed in real life, we would all be rich. Now, we will add the microphone to the background. Easily, we erase a part of the image in the shape of a microphone. Then, in the description box, we write microphone, and after a moment, the microphone will be ready. Choose one of them, and finally click download. The resulting image will have a watermark. Don't worry, we have a solution. We will use the Dr. Watermark website. Click on the upload image, select the image, then click open. Wait a few moments for the image to load, then easily select the location of the watermark and click Remove. Wait until the image processing is complete, then finally click Download HD Image. The next step is to animate the character with the mask. There are several complex methods, including using After Effects and frames, but if you don't want the hassle, there's a free way using artificial intelligence that works efficiently, and we'll see the result at the end of the video. You may have noticed that my character is wearing a mask, not because they have COVID-19 or are hiding from a crime they committed. We'll use the HeyGen website. First, we'll sign up for a new account using email, Gmail, or Facebook. After registration, the website will give us 1 credit, which is enough. Now, we click on a photo avatar, then a upload talking photo. Then we choose the personal photo and click open. We wait a bit for the photo to be uploaded to the website, and this is the first step of the process. After uploading the photo, we click on a create video, then landscape. Now, we click on a photo avatar, and select the personal photo we uploaded, then choose any male voice available on the website. In the text box, we write our script or scenario, then click play scripts. We wait a bit for the website to generate the voice with our script, and notice that the character hasn't moved yet because animating the character is in the video export step. Then we click on submit, and wait for the video to be processed. After the video is created, we preview it, then choose the highest possible quality and click download original video, and wait for the download to start. After creating the video, we notice that it contains a watermark. Don't worry, we have a solution for you for free. We go to the 123 apps website, then search for the remove logo from video service. Next, we drag the video into the workspace and easily select the location of the watermark. Then, we click on save and wait for the result, and finally, the download process will start. If you've reached this point in the video, we thank you very much and invite you to like the video, share your opinion in the comments, something nice like you're awesome, and subscribe to the channel. And now, let's watch the final result.
Hello and welcome to the Fast Track AI channel. We're thrilled to have you join our community of passionate learners and innovators. Here, you'll embark on an exciting journey into the world of artificial intelligence, where we'll dive deep into cutting-edge technologies, share insightful tutorials, and engage in thought-provoking discussions. Whether you're a seasoned professional or just starting out, there's something here for everyone. So sit back, relax, and let's explore the limitless possibilities of AI together. Thank you for choosing to be a part of our journey.